An update now on a hammer attack inside a Chelsea grocery store. 27-year-old Oscar Apronti is charged with assault, stalking, and criminal possession of a weapon. Police say he hit a Gristedes grocery store manager in the head with a hammer last month. Apronti is also charged in a connection with similar unprovoked attack in April. He's accused of hitting a deli worker in that same neighborhood.